Hello, I just seen someone on Facebook who said that they were a science teacher and a member of the Mormon Church. I kind of feel bad for the students. Mormons and science don't agree. Nope. He's probably teaching his students a bunch of lies.